Plantation Garden Centre in Toaster. Here we have today, we're going to do a little crash course in how to decorate a Christmas tree. So I have here the Kingswood fir tree. It's a rather beautiful tree, it's very realistic, and it's one that we have throughout Bell Plantation itself. We've got a lot in and around the garden centre at the moment. We've worked really hard to make some fantastic displays for you this year. So today I'm going to work on this tree for you, and I'm going to give you an idea of what we do here, and hopefully present a lovely tree at the end of it for Christmas. So basically, I'm going to start by putting the lights on. So here I've got some compact lights that I have. I'm going to lace around the tree. The most important thing is to plug the lights in, and then what you can do is you can take the lights round and up the tree. So this way you can actually see what you're doing, and it's really easy to have a look and stand back and see whether the lights are right. So I'm going to start by using these. These are compact, they are warm white, and you get an awful lot on a lead. So you get about 1,500 on this lead itself. So what you want to do, you want to roughly put them around, and then as you're putting them around, you want to make sure that you're pushing them in just to create depth. These are all LEDs, so they should last forever. LEDs are the most reliable lights that you can get. Bit where I might need to get onto my ladder. Unfortunately, not quite as big as the tree. The tree's 7 foot itself, and the Kingswood starts from £169.99. We have trees in store from 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, and 10 foot. So there's quite a selection of trees. They're very real-like, and they've been hand-picked, so we've basically got a lovely selection here to choose from. So I'm just going to light up the top a little bit more. So this is where you just have a look, just to make sure that you've got all the lights in the gaps. It's always good to stand back from your tree and just have a look and make sure it looks okay. Right, so again, like I said, I'm pushing the lights in, get a bit more depth from the tree, and then having a bit of light just on the edges. The green cable, like I said, blends in with the tree, so it looks particularly lovely, and it doesn't show up, which is nice. Okay, so there are the lights. We also have, if you have time, we also have cluster lights in our selection. Basically, the cluster lights are very much clustered together. So I would ideally pop those cluster lights down the middle just to get a little bit more effect, but realistically, you know, if you're doing it at home for yourself, then this is a really simple way of doing it. Plus, these compact lights, they come in 34 metres. So if you think about, that's 34 metres being wrapped around that tree, it makes quite a statement.